more training and do more diving for women, and also to saving more corals and reefs.